seeing Ruff, the flyball team.
You're a good dog.
You might have seen Christi and Banner here before. I believe this is their third or fourth year performing for the Denver Dumbfronts, and I believe Banner is only four. She's three. Well, you can't perform four times if you're only three, right? All right, she's ready for her music. You might have also seen Banner and Christi pre an incredible dog challenge. Christi is now worldwide as an excellent freestyle team and toss and catch in long distance. She does a lot of seminars internationally. Banner is her third frisbee dog. Nice. So, some food for thought. You see a trick out here and you say, how do I even start teaching that? How do I get my dog to go over my back? Or to stand on my knee? Nice job. And that's it for Christi and Banner, Star Spangled Banner. Thank you so much for watching us this morning. We love to share information about our sport. So please, 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 if you see someone with a blue shirt, this is Colorado Disc Dogs.